My name's Leila Madrone. I'm a mechatronics engineer, which is a combination of electrical and mechanical engineering. And I work at Other Lab, a technology lab in a historic pipe organ factory located in San Francisco. My project is reinventing heliostats, the mechanisms that redirect sunlight onto a central tower in concentrating solar power fields. Current heliostats are very large structures the size of a highway billboard, and they're very expensive and they use a lot of material. We're working on much smaller heliostats that use not very much material and are very low cost. Solar power plants don't get built if they're too expensive. If we want the US to rely more on solar power, the price to construct large solar fields needs to come way down. Our heliostats are made out of plastic and they're run by air. And your state-of-the-art heliostat is made out of metal and run by motors. So what we're trying to figure out is how do we make these out of plastic so that they can be controlled very precisely and last for 30 years. I lead the solar project, so I do a lot of project management and planning. And I'm also a mechatronics engineer, so I do the embedded systems and control for the heliostats. My everyday job is a combination of designing, building, analyzing, and testing. I get to do lots of cool things at my job, but one of my favorite things is taking a model of how we think the heliostat will move and then actually building a prototype and seeing how it moves in real life. I got a bachelor's at MIT, and then I went on to get my master's there as well. And while I was there, I did a lot of hands-on work with robotics and mechanical and electrical systems. And that's what led me to the work I'm doing now. The salary range for a mechatronics engineer ranges from $50,000 to the six figures as your career progresses. There's also a trade-off between working at a small company where you have more creativity and independence and a large company where there's more job security but also more structure. Being a mechatronics engineer is really exciting because you get to work on all different parts of a project. You get to do the electrical, the mechanical, the programming, the modeling, the testing, and you really get to see a project come from conception into the real world. To be a great engineer, you need to love creating and making things. You need to have a sense of wonder about the world, and you also have to love solving puzzles. A great engineer will look at the world and see a problem and be driven to find a solution for it.